Buddy, it's about that time of the day. I'm going to have a bit of a crack at having a fish. I've heard that people have been catching heaps, but there's just a couple of problems. One, the fish here are big, apparently, and I'm relying on my knots, so that could be a very big problem. Second issue is that there's bulk crocs, so I've been told, and you've got to cast like from way back. I'm lucky to cast 2 meters, so you know, I might catch a shell on the edge of the shore if I'm lucky. But anyways, you got to give it a go in order to catch something, don't you? So let's see how I go. I reckon that'll be on the beach in about 2 seconds. Got something? Ew! Well, that's a wrap on another fishing session where all I did was hear about everyone else's success and had none myself. It's getting a bit old really, but I guess I can't complain too much. Have a look at the sunset that I'm about to witness. Got Shazza parked up. She's going to be a part of it this time. And life's good, really. Except for the no fish thing.
So I was sitting down here this morning having a coffee, watching the sun come up. And out there, there's been bulk fish jumping out. So time to give it another go. They probably did see me show up, and they're probably already about 5k out to sea, but no harm in trying, eh?
Alright, so this morning's fishing session, this is how it went down. Heaps of bites, no hookups. Old mate fishing beside me, walks down, he's there for 2 minutes, catches a fish. And then another old mate comes up and lets me know that he saw the croc in the lake, which is literally just over there, sunbaking on the bank yesterday. So what I've decided is that I'm not leaving Pennefather until I catch a fish and see a croc. Could be here for a while.
Okay, so I've seen a croc, even got to feed a croc, even if the ungrateful bugger didn't come and get it. I'm sure he will when he's ready. So now there's one thing left to do. Catch a bloody fish. They're out there jumping around, so he's hoping that this time I get one. Another catch. Like seriously, you could not do that if you tried. All right, my fishing has now reached a level where my bait's gone so soft because I don't have a freezer. I'm no longer feeding the fish, I'm now actually feeding the seagulls because when I cast, it's flying off before it even makes the water. Remembered that I had a lure that I bought way back before I left. Check it out. It's a classic barra lure. And there's barra in there. Coincidence much? I don't think so. Anyways, I've tied it on, relying on one of my knots. So not too sure how much longer I'll have a lure for, but let's give it a shot. Well, I'm sure you'll all be surprised to know that I've still caught fuck all and starting to get a bit shitty now. Anyways, one last try with these and then I'm giving up. What do you do when the fish aren't biting?
Oh, Cadillac Blackjack, baby, meet me out back, we're gonna boat. Get down, turn around, go to town, boots,
boogie. It's my final attempt for a, you know what, before I have to leave this beautiful place. But even if I don't catch anything, got awesome surroundings while I try.
I'm trying everything now. Bait on a soft plastic. If this doesn't work, then I'm going to the fish and chip shop.
That does look pretty funny. It looks like he's giving him a piggyback.
All right, rod's packed up, back on the car. Guess how many fish I caught? Nothing. Standard.